Trees by Joyce Gilmer.
I think that I shall never see a palm lovely as a tree.
A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in summer wear a nest of robins in her hair. Upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives with rain.
Poems are made by fools like me,
but only God
can make a tree.